Well, we have Helen Sanderson here, the director of the World Youth Guitar Festival. She's joining me with a cup of tea. Helen, just tell us a little bit about what your job entails.
Well, it's quite a full-on job, actually, because not only do I run the event itself and make sure that the timetables are done and everything for the whole of the festival is planned, but I liaise with artists, work with artistic directors and all our sort of WYGF committee and team. So, you know, I have quite a busy time of it.
What does a student who's coming on the festival expect in a sort of typical day at the World Youth Guitar Festival?
To be busy as well, I think. All our students are integrated and placed into one of our seven WYGF orchestras. Now, these are graded in rough ability bands so that everyone feels very comfortable with the standard of music they play and not out of their depth, but there's enough of a challenge. And we start off with rehearsals with one of our tutors in the morning. Then throughout the day we have several different workshops with the rest of the artistic team, people like Gary Ryan and Christelle. And then we round off the day's sort of educational activities with another orchestra rehearsal, this time with a different tutor. So each group gets the opportunity to work with two different members of our team in depth, but does experience everyone else during the festival as well.
The final WYGF student concert, that should be a pretty spectacular affair.
Yes, it will be amazing. We have the Bacon Theatre as our venue, which is a fully fledged professional theatre with about sort of almost 600 seats. All of our orchestras will be playing in that, and we're particularly happy to have the National Youth Guitar Ensemble, who will be coming as our guests for the festival and interacting with the rest of the WYGF students, and they'll be doing a final concert for us too. So family, friends, everyone's welcome just to come and see what we've been getting up to.
Sounds like a fantastic concert. What's going to be happening for WYGF in 2010?
Well, the festival itself only happens every 2 years, and in the years in between we run another festival called the Winchester Guitar Festival, and that's open to children but also adults as well. But we have a very special announcement for next year, which is going to be officially launched at this year's WYGF, and we're going to be launching a new competition for young guitarists held in London, and it's going to be a major event with different age categories, so something pretty special, but I'm going to just leave you with that tantalising glimpse and then we'll be telling you more details at the festival.
Sounds very exciting. Thanks very much, Helen.
That's